Gay.
You ever seen the TikTok? The TikTok where it's like, hi, gay.
No.
Ooh, I need to meet stream. Where it's like, hi, gay. Are you gay? I am. And then it just ends.
That's so sweet and to the point, but I relate so much. Okay. Hello, chat.
Hello,
everybody.
Hi, gay. Are you gay? I am.
We're gay.
Gay.
Can I just say?
No.
Really? I don't.
Go for it.
Okay.
I mean, I said yes.
Wolfie, I'm gonna say this specifically to you. Okay. I don't know if you have custom music on, but I really like the new music for the lobby.
Oh, I don't have it on. I probably should.
Is there a new music pack, or is it like?
Well, it's whatever the default now is for the loading. Screen.
Is it like tropical?
Oh, I do like that. Very intense.
No, yeah, it's very like cinematic. I feel like I'm about ready to go to war.
I'm like going into an Avengers movie. Like we're taking on Thanos.
Oh.
We're playing Fortnite.
Playing Fortnite. 40.
Yeah, we are.
It's a brand new season. Everything's gone. And everything's upside down now. New chapter.
Your hand was in your mouth.
In your mouth. Oh.
Fingers come out between the teeth.
How did that taste?
Delicious. Tastes like ham.
The island literally flipped over, which was a conspiracy theory, or what people were thinking was going to happen, and it did.
Didn't you bring that up the last time we played Fortnite? And I'm like, nah, that's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah.
As I was watching the replay of what happened during the stream, I was like, no fucking way.
Layne, look at my crown. Can you see it?
Look at you. Is it? Well, it's you're just kind of glowing. You're not glowing.
Yeah.
Are you supposed to have a crown?
Ooh. Oh, well, it's like one of them holy crowns.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then if I die, it gets dropped on the ground and someone can pick it up.
So is this because you won your last game? Oh, he's got one too.
Oh, he's got one. Beat him up.
Oh, there's all sorts of people that got him. I'm going to steal all y'all crowns. Y'all ain't even ready for this shit. I have not played yet this season. I'm ready to just jump right the fuck into it.
It's going to be... Ooh, look at your crown. It's going to be great.
There's sliding now?
Yes. Your name glows gold if you have a crown in a round on the, like, kill feed.
Oh, really?
I have it too.
You do.
Oh, nice.
I haven't... Whee! I guess the only way I know how to do the slide, I guess you can hold it, is by jump and crouching. But apparently if you just hold the crouch button, you'll slide.
Yeah, that's how I was doing it. That's some...
Yeah. New guns.
New guns
I'm excited about.
New guns, all new guns.
Sugar Sue and Feral's work.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh my god, look at all those gold names. Holy
Jesus
shit.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. I see what you're talking about now.
I do have the emote, Autumn.
Oh, that is in a bad place.
Where do we want to drop?
I don't know what this is. Up here.
Sounds good.
Ooh, log jam. Nice.
It's a fucking theme park?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
There's weather. Well, the full weather hasn't unlocked yet, but...
Is this a new map, Skyrim?
There's snow, there's a desert.
So much snow.
Their fucking train whistle? What was that?
That was a...
What did the Patriots do?
Oh, that's my stepdad.
Was that a good cheer, or was that...
No sensitivity will fit how loud he is.
He was just blowing the train horn for the Patriots. Oh, that's all.
There's chests under the Christmas tree.
Okay.
That's cute. So. Don't know what that is, but I'll take it.
Oh, this is wild.
Oh, that's someone who's not a friend.
All new stuff. I don't know where to go.
Me neither.
A stinger SMG?
Who wants this crown on the ground? Ah! Their friend does! I'm down.
No, no!
I got surrounded. Here.
Hunter Bolt Action Sniper.
They're taking my crown.
You're not allowed to do that.
Their lives.
I am. Oh, nope, that was a bad
idea. MK7 Assault was real nice. I like that one. One time I played.
That was not a good situation for me.
What happened, Layne?
I got dead.
Uh-oh.
I got dead.
Oh dear.
So apparently you can move faster when you can...
Christ, my game is fucking breaking.
Yeah. You're getting absolutely annihilated.
What is happening?
You were running into a wall for a little bit.
Now they're guarding my body.
I am sad that you can't shake people.
What are you riding?
Nothing.
Yeah, it's the new thing.
Some Randolph ATV.
I'm glad you found it first.
What do you mean I can't touch it while I'm on here?
Oh, that's dumb.
Touch.
Wait, what is that green thing?
Oh, med mist?
It's med mist. It's med so good.
Mist? Med mist, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, they changed everything.
Yeah, and you can use it while you run, which is so good.
They were trying to make Fortnite more fucking fast paced.
Yep.
Yeah, with the sliding.
Aim down mm-hmm. sight?
Yep.
Yeah, for the down. MK. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Take the crown. Take the crown.
I hear someone.
That was the man that killed me.
Well, this is going to take some getting used to.
Yep.
Right off the four-wheeled small car.
No, like... Sugar, really, my brain is melting right now. The Fortnite I knew was gone.
He didn't drink that small potion. He just poured it on his tits.
Guys, to let them have this win. You know. We're charitable.
Oh, I don't win it, I hate it.
Socks the fuck out of this guy.
You think he's intimidated?
I mean, he's stuck. Oh no!
Oh!
I blow him a kiss. He's like calling us cool.
But look how cool that is, dude. Are you jealous?
What if he did it too and it just is like 25?
Oh. I would cry.
I'm gonna let you guys lead the way.
Oh,
because I don't know where anything's at.
Go there.
Go there?
Let's go there.
Ooh.
Empty viewerless, don't be a pussy!
This bitch empty.
I love the criminy bushes everywhere.
The criminy bushes?
Oh, yeah. All the bushes.
Oh, the criminy bush!
Just like what Santa has.
His bush is so Christmassy.
I bet he got lights in it.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's like how people decorate their beards with glitter and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
He puts Christmas lights on his bush.
Alright. Oh my god, that's weird. It just feels weird.
Ooh. Oh, Layne, I have a feeling you'll like the new sniper. It's really good.
Is it a bolt action?
Yeah. It's good.
Ooh. Auto shotgun. Striker pump.
Oh, there's a man.
Hit that man.
I got the man.
Nice. Teach him not to man.
He'll never man again.
I have a tent?
Yeah, so you can store some stuff in the tent and either access it again later in the match or in another match. Complete
in
a new match.
In another match?
Oh, a new match. Mm-hmm. I did not know that. That's interesting.
Yep.
So I can put like a gold scar in this.
Yep.
What? That's wild.
And tell everyone to go fuck themselves. Taking a rest.
It heals you if you take a rest.
What is this?
Oh, I see a thing I need.
Wait, pack your tent and go. So do you spawn with a tent?
No, you have to find one on the ground.
Okay. What is this?
It's the thing for the lady that we're... I can't remember her name. But you collect gems to get her additional parts of her armor.
Her armor is cool.
Right?
Shanti,
thank you.
So I just said the singer of Shanti. I was just being a dickhead. I don't remember her name.
I think you're close, though. I'm pretty... That doesn't sound far off.
Because I know it begins with an S, and all I heard you say was Shanti. I didn't hear the A part, so I was like, yeah, totally.
Shanti?
Gandhi. Oh. My favorite songstress. Why is the hot tub here empty? This is bullshit.
There's no Wawa in the hot tub?
There's no Wawa in the... How are we supposed to be fucking hot tub streamers if there's no fucking hot in the goddamn tub?
Shit. How are we supposed to get that sweet titty money?
Right? I'm so tempted to do a hot tub stream. It'd be really funny.
Do you have a hot tub?
Fucking do it.
Yeah, mom and dad got one not long ago.
Oh my god, shit. Really?
Yeah.
You shouldn't
have
people?
Like,
yeah, there's mans over there.
White people, and they just decide to go out into the hot tub and chill every now and then, because dad also built, like, some gazebo enclosure around it.
Nice!
So, now it's not cold.
I assisted you.
Hot tubs over 200 meters.
Damn.
Is that a spider web?
Yes, you can bounce on them.
They super flingy.
Is that a spider? Yeah. Is that a Spider-Man thing?
Yes, the Daily Bugle is also here.
That's so cool.
Oh, we should probably move.
Thing I need to do.
Yeah, we gotta get with the moving.
Got a mosey. The daily, the location for the Daily Bugle stresses me the fuck out.
Is that the new sweaty spot? Because, like...
I think so.
There's been, like, a million people that have landed there.
Yeah.
Oh, target eliminated.
Look at this chest by the fridge. Gonna fill the tub with something non-traditional. Abso-fucking-lutely not.
Like, Barbies.
That is a thousands of dollar tub, and I'm not gonna do a single goddamn thing around it because I don't need to bring that bad juju upon myself. Because something bad will happen.
But what if you filled it with Jell-O?
Who wants Jell-O in their vagina? I'm gonna ask you straight up.
Especially if it's a sugared one, that's just an infection waiting to happen.
Right?
Woohoo!
Mario?
Yeah.
Chris Pratt's bad voice acting? Is
oh no!
Wahoo.
You finding friends?
Yep, there's somebody over there.
His eye, Mario.
I could tell if it was you shooting or them.
No, me.
They went over there.
Have Layne, did you peep the new reloading animation?
It's real smooth. I love it.
Right?
Who needs this? There's a big one over here.
Layne needs it.
Oh, I have minis, don't I? Whoops. Those didn't change.
I love the sound effects with the board.
I feel like I'm in a rainforest cafe.
Yeah.
Fancy.
Only like I'm not eating absolutely fucking disgusting chicken nuggets.
Yeah.
You right. Their chicken nuggets are sad.
They're
also
pretty terrible.
I like the new not IO bases.
Are they not IO bases?
They're not IO bases.
They're like kind of little army camps, aren't they?
Yeah.
Like but army I can't remember camp villages.
I can't remember what they call the people.
Expendable.
Yeah. I saw a thing that I needed.
Ow, my toesies.
Like little Star Wars huts.
Right?
Oh god, I nearly shot that man. How do you fuck up a chicken nugget? There's something real mushy and unsatisfying about the Rainforest Cafe chicken nuggets, and they're fucking awful.
Like spongy? Some chicken nuggets be spongy.
Yeah, it's just
like Tyson nuggies.
Bland.
Bro, Tyson nuggies are gross.
Yeah.
Bland and disappointing, and there's like no crunch if anyone needs a tent.
Should I reset the thank you, sorry, Sugar just cheered.
Yeah.
And has a question for us. Should I reset the pun debt and add a credit to the total or freeze the stream temporarily with gift subs?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
The answer is absolute.
Who is this man?
That's a sugar? Oh.
No, this man.
Oh, this man. See, these are the non-IO mans.
So they're friendly? Until aggravated?
Until,
OI.
Yeah.
OI guards.
OI guards.
You're not allowed to do that.
Wolfie? Hey, Wolfie?
Was AO? Was that?
Hey, Wolfie?
Oh, yes! Give it to me!
Oh, is that it?
Oh, he's gone.
So does it work like a bolt action?
Oh,
holy fucking shit!
My god!
What?
Damn, Sugar! 70 gifts.
70? 7-0?
7-0.
Fucking shitting heck.
It's so many people that are gonna remember we exist.
Yeah.
So many people are gonna join and be like, I got a sub here.
Yeah, who are you guys?
I don't even own a Twitch.
Oh, we're gonna be hearing that sound for a while.
My grandparents are gonna get a postcard in the mail. It's like, you've been subbed.
I love that.
I got a new sub badge.
Thank you, Sugar. Oh, I'm glad that the assist thing is still on. That's cool.
Yep.
The assist thing?
For quests that you can assist each other on them.
Assist me! Neurom. Whee! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh shit, I didn't
do it.
What the fuck happened?
Y'all just got.
Oh wow.
Oh my god, I just phased through reality. Holy shit.
That was awesome.
You do be bouncing on them.
Holy fuck. I think I experienced God for a moment.
It's like that fucking time we played Knockout City and you saw Jesus.
I mean, the whole family, goddamn. The game did not know how to process sliding into a web for a hot... Why is there a truck out here?
Oh, yeah.
Mama Skulls and Pooten got a sub.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
Thank you very much, Sugar. That's incredibly awesome.
Yeah.
The
right
no
choice
words.
Was made.
Someone's shooting. Who's shooting?
Yeah. Heroic healer. Where you going? You moving real fast, person.
He crawling real quick.
He was real going.
He was real going.
He's real going.
He was real going.
I miss being able to milk information out of people and...
Yeah.
Make them right? Tell me where their friends are. Made me feel like a cool guy in a movie.
Right? You shook him down, slapped him around. A lot of wolves.
99 more shakedowns on the ground. I'm trying to make that rhyme. It's the Daily Bugly.
Daily Bugly? Where?
Are we at the,
behind us.
At the bugle?
Up on the... In the volcano, basically.
In the volcano?
Yeah.
There's a volcano?
It's literally in a crater.
Where the news belongs.
Oh, skulls.
Oh, dear.
That's why I...
No.
That was awesome!
No healing.
Holy shit.
They went through the floor.
Oh, he exploded.
Oh, you killed him. Nice.
Oh, who's that man's bouncing.
Oh, bouncing. Oh, wait, there's someone across the zip line. Oh,
broke
their shield.
There's someone way up over there.
Ow.
There's a madman here!
Whoa! I'm out of ammo. God, that's a slow reload.
Ow.
Going in.
What you fart? My hero. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I can only go in the building, can't go off the building. I am gonna die in a second, but the man's is just waiting up here.
Alright. Knock that bitch
down. He's behind you somewhere, Richie, is where he was running last.
Oh, someone's running.
I hear him.
It's Spider-Man and it's a thing. Isn't that just the vine of the two Spider-Men clapping each other's cheeks?
Yeah.
Are those Spider-Men gonna be in No Way Home?
It better be.
The storms are coming.
Oh yeah, it is. Oh,
so's my life. Jericho, boo!
Bo.
I want them clapping Spider-Mens. Jesus! Run. Why did he spawn in the air?
Oh!
Ow! I just got here, Groot!
Oh, these webs are bouncy, but not bouncy.
Not in the direction that you want them to be.
Yep. I'm like in a loop.
That's why the Daily Bugle stresses me out.
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
And someone's killing me. Great. Alright, well, it was great playing with you guys. Soon as I landed from that spawn, Groot shot me 6 times in the face. And the fucking storm was already there. Richie, you're having a laggy little time there.
A little bit.
No one will see me.
It's getting too dangerous! Okay.
Uh-oh.
I am past the zone now.
Auto zone. Come on. You and your wacky little feet.
Holy shit.
Look, they helped me in the water.
Slide into the grass.
Touching your butt.
Wiggle.
Look at the long grass. Can you do? Huh?
Yeah.
Did you just spray myself cologne?
Trying to cut the grass.
Yeah.
You tried.
What are you doing there?
Spraying myself.
Oh, that's strange.
Misting? You got some Axe body spray there?
It heals me.
Wow.
There's shit going down in that building. And we.
What a gory Spider-Man. I don't know how I feel about that. Going back to that thought, because that's the thought that intrigues me.
Do a slide.
Watch out, it's about to get spicy.
Yeah, it is.
I do have an HM.
Layne, there are some...
Oh, Jesus!
Oh.
Oh, my lord! Okay.
Oh, I told you.
Stages.
Hey, Jay, that's what I'm wondering.
Oh, who's rebooting? Not on my watch.
No one's booting.
Oh, Marty, me too. I get a migraine every time I'm around someone who wears Axe body spray.
Yeah.
Ow! Could you guys not? I'm trying to stop this man from rebooting. Oh, well.
Oh, there goes all his friends.
They wanted him to reboot.
Everyone is in this little village.
Spray myself as fast as I can.
You know what the mist also reminds me of? The fucking chrome spray from Mad Max.
Oh, yep.
Witness me and just right in your face.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry for shooting at you, sir.
I think they used like silver food coloring for that?
Yeah. Nasty shit.
Right?
Ooh.
Oh, it's me and one of the person or a squad, huh? Alright.
That yeah, that team was legit.
Laube.
Laube.
CGI base. CGI gory Spider-Man? The fuck?
Thank you, Jeffrey. We'll hear that we'll hear that cheer in about 5 hours.
Yep.
Who do I wanna be? So after the last time we played Fortnite and I realized I did not have many slots in my locker left, I deleted all of them and I'm redoing it.
Did you?
Every single one.
Every single one.
Oh, wow. I want to see what his styles are.
Did Sony get beamed again?
Sony heard us talking about Spider-Man.
I like Ronin.
Right?
Ronin
Isn't he
has
pretty?
So many styles,
it's
too.
It's very cool.
Awesome.
Sword and filter. Reset.
Commander, nice work out there.
Hey, there it is.
Hey, there it is. You got the Christmas Skull Trooper.
I did.
It's a great skin. The back wing is amazing.
Is pretty damn good. Although I put my milk jug on the back of this man.
Oh, oh my god.
Santa.
Fucking. Oh, the freckles.
Thank you, Jeff. how you doing, Wolfie? Oh, there you are.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're here now. Before it was just your ghost.
Yeah. Welcome to the channel, Freckles.
Freckles, you can talk to us in 10 minutes if you're not a bot. Milk must give a double power up to a skeleton Santa. It's actually, it makes him 4 times effective. Ah, Pollutant got a planet.
Aww!
Why is your antler doing a wiggle like that?
It seems to be waving hello.
Oh, it's saying hi.
Hi, guys.
Oh, no. What is it doing?
I really don't like that.
Oh, no.
It's really itchy.
Ew. Ew. JJ, that's called Miltank. Excuse you. Ew, no, I don't. Come here, is it still doing it? Where are you?
I need to wait for him to load in.
Is it still doing a wiggle?
I need to know. I need to know so I can be further disgusted.
Right.
I need to know if I need to refund that skin or not.
Oh.
Richie, find the planet. He's where are you?
I'm looking for the planet. I'm traveling.
Four. Oh.
First
three,
time shatter.
Two. Thanks, Mr. Bear.
Yeah.
Cute.
Very
is
cute.
There a Discord channel to post things said on stream? I mean, you could do it in any of the common ones. You could do it in the Stars channel. Whatever you feel. Wanna go to the Joneses?
Let's go to the Joneses.
It can be Joneses. Wait. The Joneses?
Yeah, the Joneses.
What does that mean? Is it like his house? Like Jonesy's house?
It's literally a Jones compound.
Are like, they all Jones?
What?
They're all Joneses.
Wait, it's all of the Jones?
Mm-hmm.
It's my favorite sitcom.
Is this going to be like an episode of the Brady Bunch, but it's all just Jonesy?
It's all just Jonesy. Jonesy all the way down.
Oh yeah, they're still wiggling.
Oh my god.
No!
What is the reason for this?
You're disgusting.
Is it because I'm in like the right season or something?
Maybe. Also, we have company.
Well, I've got a pistol, so they better look out.
I had a thing that said I have a thing here, but I don't know
there's
where
there's a little peewee punching
it...
bag.
So here it is. Audio log.
Oh my god. That nearly shot my ear.
From not your where? Ear.
My ear.
Is your,
where?
Is your
oh,
ear
it's
wiggling?
A little potassium beat-em-up bag. JJ would love that.
Man, shooting me from this hill.
Wow, there's this. Sniper rifle feels like it's got some fucking power in the shot. There you go.
Yeah, right.
Just oh my god.
You shoot it.
I just saved your life from that pig, Wolfie. You're welcome.
Thank you.
From that pig.
For all I know, he could have killed me.
Right?
From where?
Commander. Nice work out there.
Oh, thank you, Jeff.
Bunker Jonesy, okay. He's got the dub shotgun.
Let me look at your wiggle.
Look at my wiggles.
Oh my god, it's... Oh my god.
Oh my god, look at it go!
Look at it wiggle!
Wait, I want to see the wiggle.
Come see the wiggle.
Oh, we have someone building next to us.
Oh.
I can...
Tell him to hold on, we're trying to look at the wiggle.
Yeah, we're trying to...
Oh my god. They were both kind of doing a wiggle, but no... Why?
I don't know.
All right. Ew! Go away!
I love it.
Oh! Ran out of ammo! Shot her right in the ass.
Nice.
Yay! Skulls, lots of teeth, smiley face, wiggly ears. Look, I don't like it. There's a man's in jail.
Who's in jail?
Brainiac. Zombie Joneses. He's in jail.
Really?
I can hire him.
Oh
come
my
along,
God.
Friendo.
That's a thing you can do.
Hello.
They brought back hiring.
Sir?
It's about time.
Oh.
Juice.
Thank you.
So he was locked up down here?
Yeah, he was in the basement. Oh my god. And I only have some shotguns and a hunter rifle. Ah!
Where's Jonesy?
Jonesy, what the fuck?
I got him.
Cyber Nana.
Oh, he's so. Oh. I'm gonna no scope, you nerd.
Oh, here.
Ow! I wasn't paying attention, I was too busy guzzling that juice.
Oh, he lit me the fuck up.
Hold on. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Oh, I died quick. Died. Oh.
Oh, it's our bounty. I'm running. He's real angry.
Got one.
Oh, Autumn, the sexy llama man. Is that that, like, oh, soldier llama man Lieutenant with the eye patch?
John Llama or Lieutenant something llama?
Yeah. Him?
I like him.
I want his dark version. He looks so dark fucking version's cool.
Here, I got her bounty if nice. Anything else.
Yay!
And to, like, usually I'm not a big fan of the collabs, but I feel like Spider-Man works very well in Fortnite.
Yeah.
Like, just the skin looks good.
I can't wait for the web swinging thing to have to
I saw
be
that
in.
On Twitter. That
looks That's crazy. The ghost! No! I thought you killed that man!
Got him.
I spawned from the heavens.
See, you spawn in the air when you respawn in a van?
I did this time.
Apparently.
How come I only got one touch?
Oh yeah, that's right. Touch. You can help.
Oh, whoa! Oh.
Yeah, it goes faster.
What? Hell yeah! That's what we've been waiting for. I don't have juice, but I have Firefly. Does that help?
No!
I have some spray. Freckles, would you like some spray?
I would like some spray.
Alright, here's some Old Spice.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, better than Axe.
Yeah.
Look at all this loot.
Oh, there's also a campfire right here.
Oh, Axe body spray?
Axe body spray?
Mr. Axe body spray?
A purple pump here if anyone wants it.
Your gross little antennas away from it.
Look, I don't know why. Signifying that it's gonna snow soon.
I don't.
Is the antler from where way. The snow's coming from?
Ew! It's called a penis.
It's coming from the west. My antlers say so.
I'll put on my bush ranger and I'll see if I have funny antlers.
Gonna put
yeah,
it on
I wonder if it's like the wintry
bush.
One or if it's all of them. I'm curious to see.
That'd be cool, zipline man.
Right? Ain't it neato? Oh, someone's dead out here. Like an NPC who's dead out in the camp.
A couple of them. I feel like they spawn as dead because the cuddle troop leader also is dead when you go to that area.
Cuddle team leader's a NPC now?
All of the cuddle bears are on the map. Not all, but like a lot.
What?
Yeah, they have a whole
really?
Compound again.
There's a cuddle compound?
Cuddle
yeah.
compound.
I want to go there. Did you get Snuggles in the item shop?
Yes.
Nice.
Knew you would.
I have to complete my collection.
The penguin's a great backbling.
It really is. Do we want to see if anyone's going to come to that supply drop? Going
hey.
In.
It's funny because you said, "Do you want to go to the supply drop?" And then Mike downstairs goes, "Yeah!"
Wow, Mike wants a supply drop. Let's go get it.
Who wants it?
Oh, it's cool.
It's gold.
Autumn, my brain just took what could be $1 million shit. What does that mean, JJ?
You know, when you have that good dump and you feel so, like, relieved and light and accomplished.
Or is it like,
that, but with your brain.
You take a dump and you're like, wow, I could sell this on eBay for $1 million. It's that impressive.
You better be some kind of fucking e-girl if you think you're gonna get that much money for a shit.
I saw someone on TikTok who said they sell their jarred farts for $2,000.
Done.
Oh, why? God.
For
also get that money.
Right? But my favorite part of it, she was showing her process, right? And my favorite part of it was that she said they are currently on sale for $1,000. I was like, oh, yeah, that's the real,
that's half
real
off.
Sale.
That's a hell of a hustle.
That is half off. That's a hell of a deal. All
right, so where then is there a certain holiday where she would do like BOGO fart jars?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Or like it's like a buy a fart jar, get some bath water free.
Seasonal. If you buy this fart jar, she'll also spit in it before she does her her duty gas.
Is there like limited edition farts on like Black Friday?
Oh, there should be. Or like, if she eats like certain things, it'll
seasonal
have like
peppermint farts.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh!
What the?
Oh no!
Help!
Oh!
I'm coming.
Oh, you don't have to hold X anymore. Have you always not had to hold X, and I just have always
so
held X?
Fast.
Come on.
So fast.
Who are you shooting at?
There's a legendary bird. I don't know what it dropped, though.
Oh.
All the way the fuck up here. So I... Where did that go?
Christmas, she farts into some of those cookie mix jars. Or, or cocoa. That would be hilarious.
Fart cocoa jars. Fart-co-co. You know a dumb bitch would buy those so quick.
Oh, absolutely. She said that she has, she didn't say when she started selling them, but she said so far she had, since filming that video, had sold 97.
She has made 90. Wait.
Times two, because it's 2,000.
Oh my god!
What controller thing are you talking about, JJ? I do play a controller, so I mean, roast me, but what are you talking about?
Ah!
Is that where you, like, you turn 180 degrees immediately or something? Ow! What the fuck? Oh, I got sniped!
Ow! Fuck!
Alrighty.
Oh, fuck! Ow! Fuck!
Are you hurt?
A little bit.
Would you like to use an expletive?
Yeah, fuck!
Yeah, there we go.
Good job.
Thanks. Ooh.
Ooh, boyfriend.
I am not good at holding the lever.
This is not good.
Oh, that's good news, Richie. Your branch is still bouncing.
Oh, that's overpowered.
Good.
That man just zoomed into that. That was... I would have shot that man. Hacks!
Shoot him through the hole in the wall.
I almost shot his pee-pee. Someone's coming.
Shoot him in the pee-pee.
Fuck.
Nope. I'm gonna end it all.
Can't.
Oh, it didn't.
Nope.
Aww.
You trying to hit that crow.
Ready.
Ready.
Oh wait, did we want to go to lobby for
Oh, we can do it next time. Oh,
for what now? I just... What are we doing to the lobby? We're ready? Air...
We're gonna check... Eventually, we're gonna check your bush ranger.
Yeah, eventually we'll check.
Whatever.
Wiggle bush.
Wiggle bush. Don't call it that.
Why not? That's what it is. It's a wiggle bush.
Bush bush?
You know, when you wiggle your bush.
Yeah.
When you wiggle George W. Bush.
The,
No!
That's better.
You can wiggle some fucking empathy into that man.
If empathy could be wiggled, I'd be so much more connected to humanity.
Oh, get down, God of War.
Is Kratos hitting it behind me?
He's hitting it. where's Cuddle? Here's Camp and Cuddle.
It's
right there.
It's Shanta, not Ashanti, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Not Shandi?
It's not the singer-songwriter?
No.
Ashanti?
No.
It's not the character from Saints Row.
It's not Ashanti.
It's not Ashanti from Saints Row.
It's not Ashanti featuring Jay-Z.
Mm.
Or Ja Rule, whatever.
I was gonna say, did Ashanti and Jay-Z do a song and I missed it?
Is it Ashanti or Jay-Z that you're looking at more for who's...
Who's a bonus?
Oh, that just sounds like a hell of a collab.
Also, Marty, I'm so happy of all your little Gotham updates and that you're almost done of it.
Is that the Wind Umbrella? That looks like shit.
Right? It's not great.
Also,
I currently have it on right now. Yeah, it's awful.
So, I love the Prisoner as a character. Now that I know he's the Rock, all I see is the Rock.
Yep. Yeah.
Well, we have at least one person here.
Oh, have no guns.
Someone's here with us, Wolfie.
Yeah, they went to the other side.
Yep.
Oh, we got a crown.
Yeah.
Ow. Nope. Never mind. Fuck that situation. I have 7 health.
Ow, there's another one. I got one now.
How are we doing?
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Can I take those splashes?
Probably.
Yellow man's here is hurt.
You got 2 mans here that are hurt.
Yay. All right. Let's go help those mans.
I'm just gonna leave the house.
Yep. Hey.
Hey. I'm touching to my wiggle bushes.
No! Don't touch me with your wiggle bushes!
I can see you chasing Freckles down!
You can't go anywhere now, there's a fence!
All behind you!
No!
No!
Oh no!
I was taken down by the wiggle bush.
I tried to save you from the wigglings.
Oh, shit.
Might as well pick off the friends.
Save me!
I don't know if I want to be honest, but...
Layne, you have someone coming around? Yeah.
Oh my god, I got you right before you died.
Yep.
Well, I'm glad you called me over. Now never look at me.
Ah! They're shooting at me again!
Can't do that! You just got here, again.
Someone wants to throw my ass in the reboot van.
Throw that ass in a circle.
Oh!
That was impressive.
Oh, shit.
That had some chutzpah.
I need some fucking health.
Oh, speaking of putzpah. Oh,
bush.
Use the van for protection.
Keep going.
Wait. Right. Oh, this also has hands. Oh, nice.
Oh, we can do hands. I can help.
With the power, it could bring her back.
Oh, my God.
With the power of
friendship.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, faster gun.
No.
So close.
Oh, dear.
Uh-oh. Friendship was let down.
Yay!
Alright, let's try this again.
With the power.
With the power of friendship, Layne's alone.
Bring my whole squad back! Give me all the homies.
Homies ain't gonna need that.
In the air.
Oh, yeah, it does put you.
I just have one of those. Some of that would be great.
Excuse me? Oh, that's... What is my screen doing here? I'm stuck in the bounty select screen.
Yeah, pull your gun out and shoot. Shoot your gun.
Oh, okay. That was weird.
Yeah, it did that to me and I was freaking out. But yeah, you just had to shoot your gun and it fixes itself.
Homies acquired.
I can really hear that in like a Call of Duty female over the radio voice.
Homies acquired.
So there's a crown over there's a I killed like three people with crowns.
Yeah, I grabbed one.
Okay. And now I have a crown. So what happens if we win with a crown?
You get extra XP.
Hmm.
You get to be a god for a round until somebody kills you.
And I think you get the emote that we showed off earlier as well.
Oh hey, Cuddlepool. I can hire Cuddlepool?
Oh yeah.
My god.
Do that.
Done.
Can we Kyle?
I'm
kidding.
Let's Kyle the fuck out of these bears.
I can't talk
to you, Kyle.
Can we each get a bear? Is that a thing?
I don't know if they're all hireable.
Well, let's go find more Kyles.
Listen, have you seen Kyle in Fortnite?
No. I didn't know there was a Kyle.
Yes, there's a local Kyle in Fortnite.
The rapper?
No.
A local Kyle?
He's a local Kyle.
Kyle in your area?
Ooh, there's Cuddle Team Leader. You can't hire him.
Oh, that's an epic. I'll take that. Thank you. Ha.
Purple lights. I want one.
Do it.
Sorry, those are for local Kyles only.
Aww, you have to show your Kyle card.
What do you gotta do to get your Kyle card?
Well, first you gotta be a Kyle.
Okay.
It's an important first step.
And you have to be born a Kyle. You can't just change your name. You have to show them your birth certificate.
Yeah.
My local Kyle is a dick.
I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a Kyle, I'm a mother.
I hear popping.
There is lots of popping.
Popping off some wildlife.
Never met a decent person named Kyle. What a statement. God damn.
There are a lot of dickheads named Kyle.
Mm-hmm. Fucking step your pussies up, Kyles. Well, there's a shark over there just eating.
Is that a legendary shark?
It looked like it.
Oh, there's a person. Wow, that was way to empty three whole bullets. Nice.
Oh, the bounty. Yeah, come here, bitch.
So that's a pump, shotgun, and another shotty. Yep, two autos.
I'll take the purple.
Here, everyone group up for a second.
Yeah, yep.
I got juice.
Juice!
Nice.
Who wants the legendary? Okay. Hey, Cuddlepool. Oh, alright, bye.
Shotgun, shotgun, pew, pew, pew.
I played an audio log.
Oh, so, okay, so if I'm remembering correctly, these are the trees that fall. So, if I hit this tree, it should- Yep, there it goes!
Timber!
Oh, that's cool. And it floats?
Yeah, and you can kill people with it.
I've seen it done on Twitter. Oh, yeah. This is...
That's so cool.
So it's not all trees.
What?
Oh my god!
What the fuck? I saw that on Reddit. Yeah, it's just trees with that specific texture that you can knock down.
Is there anything special in the middle of the map?
No.
No.
I heard someone off.
Whatever it is, I haven't explored it.
Dirty.
Anybody in a vehicle, or is that a non-?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, okay.
Beep, beep.
Is that a twofer?
Yeah,
it's a twofer.
Oh, look at
tent. It's like a mongoose.
Knock, bitch.
Aw.
Anyone who claimed this? I'm gonna claim your abandoned tent, bitch! I'm gonna take a rest.
I'm just gonna break the other person's.
Niche my tent.
Oh.
Can I go in?
Everyone,
your tent?
Get out of the way.
What? Whoa!
Can we all get
in
the tent?
If you buy the
Holy
tent,
shit.
Is the
Why
person
do I keep...
like?
Yeah, are we all in the tent? Yep, there we are. Okay.
Yep.
Goals, comfy in the tent.
Why is it bouncing?
Because we're fucking in here.
Man.
Look at our name.
Fucking rude, you're worse than the Debbies!
What the fuck?
Dude! No, you don't have to play when I yell at you! Come here!
What
the fuck?
Because he said he wasn't invited?
Oh.
In fucking incredible.
Rip Debbies, but we have bigger and better Debbies coming.
We have Debras.
They are certainly Debras. What did the devs call them? Buttercake? Butter? Was
buttercake?
Yeah,
buttercake.
Yeah. Okay. God, dragging ass across this bridge cannot be great.
Well, there is no speed advantage to sliding at all.
Mm-mm.
This is cool.
Oh, I didn't realize I have a Jones on my milk jug.
Uh-oh. Jones jug.
I think he's missing.
Oh, there's a...
Oh!
Can I aim? Thank you.
I certainly can't.
Man had a harpoon gun. Help! Oh. The Sloan.
Do your dishes. What a good name.
Shot my man's in the ass.
It's just where man's likes it. I've met boys, they love that.
Mm-hmm.
I got two launch pads if we ever need an escape method.
Rad.
Fucking cuddle pool.
I'm impressed he's still here.
If I miss enough bullets, one will hit.
Mm-hmm. You're just scaring him.
Yeah.
There's another shark.
I'm carving out his frame in the snow.
Where?
Ow! 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 Fuck that grouping! Get him, cuddle pool! Ah!
Oh
Aw, I was doing okay, too.
You were doing okay.
Cuttapool, help me, you bitch! Oh, Cuttapool's getting eaten by a shark.
I have a tickle in my throat!
I need help over here, something bad.
Oh, hey.
Nice.
Man, it took you a while to go down. Alright. Ow! Oh, I need that. Ooh, Wolfie, that's a legendary.
Ooh! Yep.
Oh, 10 kills! What the fuck?
One person left.
Can't stop coughing!
There he is.
Hey! Oh, damn!
Wow!
Yeah!
Is he saying in his tummy box?
Commander,
I want to say vagina.
Tommy boxers.
Lobby.
That is a weird fucking umbrella.
Cool.
Yeah, right?
That's very strange.
Why does that look like Star Wars? That looks like a Mandalorian thing.
Layne, you have to put on a bush ranger so we can see if you're wiggling.
Oh, yeah, let me do that.
Alright, what can I buy on my battle pass?
Where's he at?
It does look like a Cylon.
Yeah, it is a. It's Joker. Just the winner.
Change the style.
Oh my god, they're both wiggling!
Don't like it.
They're not wiggling at the same time, though.
Ball don't do a wiggle.
Is the winter one the only one with the antlers right now?
Is that the only one that's ever had the antlers?
Oh yeah, maybe I just didn't see that. Oh, but is my face moving on this one? My face leaves?
Not independently that I can see.
Yeah.
Skateboard.
The fuck are those things and why are they cute? They're bush rangers. Thank you, Astro, for the prime sub.
Woo! Hey, Astro. Too spooky! I'm gonna do everything in my power not to have a crown win this season.
You can throw the crown, so every time you get one, you can just like toss it on the ground if you want
to. Hell yeah. Ew, you people gave me a glow. Got your glow. It's an STD.
Die, 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 die. The fucking deep dab.
I love it. It's real fucking dumb.
Want to go to Greasy Grove?
I was levitating over that.
Hell yeah.
Yes. They did, Sugar. It's an actual target.
Yup.
Neat.
So are all the fast food places here?
I believe so, yes. Tomato Head Man's here.
Tomato Head is the taco guy here?
I don't remember. Pancake Head Man is somewhere. I don't know if he's here.
Mr. Jemima himself?
Wow, bros. Is there four of them or is it just one?
I would eat those, bros. They sound delicious.
Bow.
My headcanon has now made Aunt Jemima Uncle Jemima. And he's trans.
Ooh.
Love that. Oh. Someone's here.
I think Dumpling Man over here is still in a big pew.
Where is...
Oh yeah, somebody here.
Wiggle shark. Come, where are you going? Buddy, where are you going? He was trying to leave.
It's not
Why would he do that?
Break all y'all's fucking tents.
Fuck those Marco, tents.
Marco, say where you what? Are.
Yeah. What?
Here you go.
That was amazing.
Uh-oh, I have people.
Juice delivery.
They got fucking juice on, like, DoorDash now? Mm-hmm. Rad.
Everything in DoorDash.
DoorDash.com for all of your juice drop needs.
My brother works for DoorDash.
Oh. So he doesn't have a job?
He goes to school, it's just a side thing. But yes, he doesn't have a job.
You didn't have to say that!
Take that, Ryan, you fuck. How dare you?
You little shit. Just for him, specifically.
Yeah.
Down bad.
I want to have a controversial moment. My tummy's warm and I want to hurt somebody.
I'm in a controversial mood.
My tummy's warm and I need to be controversial.
Oh, my God. Oh, Taco Man's doing the taco dance.
I'm getting a little bit fighty because I'm starting to get warm.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna get you one of those cooling collars they put on dogs.
Oh god, I'd fucking love that.
Right?
Genuinely.
I think my grandmother actually makes those for herself.
Oh.
When she used to work at McDonald's, she would wear them.
Oh, neato. Too early for fighty skills. No, it's never too early.
It's never too early.
Oh, that's a blind. Fight more, fight more, fight more.
I don't need the juice, I just wanted to stand there.
Of course.
I just want to absorb a portion of your cut of the juice for nothing. How does it feel?
Oh. Do destroy structures. I guess I need to do that more.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Guzzle juice, that's there.
I haven't used it yet. Has anyone else used that? What does it do?
What's that?
The guzzle juice? I got health from it. I wanna blow up this gas station.
Alright, I'm leaving the gas station. Oh, guys, look! It's a Gears skull.
Yeah.
Layne, did you see
that? Oh, yeah.
I thought they were supposed to come out tonight.
Huh.
Guess they're saving them.
Mr. fucking Read by Phonics, whatever that is. He's coming that soon.
Hooked on Phonics?
Yeah, that's it. My information doesn't need to be right. Nothing matters anymore. Let's kill a man!
It's more funny than it's not. Oh, rockets.
I can't get out of this door. I can't.
You guys wanna go zoom zoom?
Yeah, I can't get out.
Go zoom zoom, Freckles.
I can't.
Oh, shit.
What are you?
There you go. You went puppies!
I'm free.
What the? Burgerman dead in the kitchen. Oh, it's Guaco the taco.
Oh god!
He's dead. R.I.P.
Rest in taco.
You got a boost?
Alright, hold on.
Hold up to the fucking stinger SMGs in the goddamn basement.
Oh, let's, you can.
You can
yeah,
absolutely do this. Let's do some old school shit.
I have gone off of a mountain, and it was incredible. I need to back up for this. That car's in the way. Bush was in the way. The bush and the car were in the way. Oh, Layne's in the way.
Alright.
Hold on, Freckles, come here.
Nope, too late! Oh no, I missed half
off
the rail!
Side.
Oh, I failed.
There goes the car!
I'm in a tree!
Watch him as he
goes! There we go! Oh my god!
What you doing there?
Oh, look at what I'm doing!
What? Oh my god! Please don't do that with your body! That's fucking nightmare fuel!
Especially in this skin?
Yeah, put your body back together!
I'm really impressed how we barely keep hitting each other!
Right?
The map feels bigger.
Right? Aww,
I haven't even seen tires yet, JJ, actually.
Can I catch a ride?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yep.
Layne, come here. Was this? I'm really cursed.
Please. Oh my god! Alright, we got people shooting at us, but...
Yeah.
Watch him turn!
There are people in the butter barn.
Oh.
I threw some grenade skulls, watch out!
Oh!
Oh!
I almost hit that crow!
Give me that pepper. Let's go.
That goose. I feel like it was my Canadian duty to put down that goose.
Oh, I like very country western in the butter barn.
Oh, it's the pancakes man.
Is it?
Mancake. Dual challenge Mancake. I could just duel him?
Yeah, oh you can, God. And he'll drop a rare weapon, I believe.
Like, for fun, or if I kill him?
If you kill him.
Oh.
Yeah, you get the legendary pistol, the legendary, or the epic pistol and the epic assault rifle, if you win.
Some fucking legendary dick. Anyway.
Fuck it.
Oh! He's, okay! He's attacking all of us.
How did he aggro?
Because I challenged him.
Yeah.
Oh.
And he drops cool. those weapons.
Oh.
Does anyone want this?
It seems sad.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, you know.
I'll take the pistol.
If you have a problem with Canada gooses, you have a problem with me. I don't have a problem with geese. They're just fucking dickheads.
You shooting? Who are you shooting?
I was just seeing how the pistol changed, but it's the same sort of deal.
Is that a fucking billy bass?
Oh, slurp. I like that they have slurp barrels fucking everywhere now.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oops.
Come on down to the butter barn.
Somebody's over here. Yep. It's popping off.
Oh shit, we popping?
Yep.
Get him, Skull.
Oh! Yay! Oh, there's a challenge to drive through a fire hoop with a vehicle.
I have no idea where the fire hoops are.
There's one here.
Ooh.
Whee! Rad.
Ow! Alright. Oh, you know, just people shooting.
Pow!
Where? Oh, there's one. Is that the one that killed you from the first game, Layne?
Which one?
Oops. I'm a distraction!
The first game that we played tonight was, it was like one of the goth cowboy ladies, and that
oh.
was the same skin.
There was a white one. That got me.
Gotcha. Anyone want?
They dropped your crown.
You
should be able to
do you want that SMG?
Or...
SMG, no.
Oh, here's the storm.
Uh oh. It is. We got 3 squads left.
There are people up on, like, across the way. Oh, I'm emoting. He's running down.
Somebody just launched. Oh, they're up above.
Yeah. I hit him a couple of times.
And there's people down below there. He's fucking with an NPC.
Yeah, Wolfie, if you can... Why can't I ping up?
Does anyone have sniper ammo? Because I am outie.
I
might. Hold
I'm
on.
I'm sure I do.
Oh. Ow! The guy up top got me.
Yeah, that guy up. Skulls is like, I got it!
Got him!
Nice!
Nice!
Good job!
I have lots of
it's heavy
bullets.
Bullets, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Here you go.
Ooh, thanks.
I have
oh, and there's some more.
Bunches.
up
people
here
just rifted in. Are there rifts again?
There are rifts just standing free by the different not IO stations.
Got one.
Then you can just jump in.
The main's down here.
My ATV is so broke, dude.
Aww.
Oh shit! I slipped and fell.
Layne!
But that's the last guy, though.
You're gonna be standing for this, boy.
There's something a guy in his phone.
I found a guy in the bush.
Nice, Bushman.
God damn it.
Yeah, how's that not winning with a crown?
Fuck!
Come in. Nice work.
It's your people's fault. I didn't pick it up.
Bobby?
Shelby. Thank you, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
See? Fighty, I won! Fighty. Fight, man.
Fight, kill, men.
If you're always playing your own game, you always win. Woo! Helped. Hell yeah. Daddy milkers.
Does the locker have different noises now? I feel like it's more clicky.
Yeah, it clicks.
Mm-hmm. You know.
I feel good. I helped it, my friends.
Hell yeah, you
did.
I helped it, my friends. Alright, I need to go pick up some objectives. From fucking Launchpad McQuack. That big old fucking monument. I gotta go back to the Jonases. The Joneses brothers. Yeah. Aw, good luck with your mouth, Jeffrey.
I hope everything goes well.
Good luck with your mouth. What?
Yeah, Jeffrey's going to the dentist.
Oh, yeah. Good luck with your mouth.
I hope they take out the right tooth.
And not the left one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm definitely hauling you around, JJ. There's no launch pad McQuack. If there was, I would have been screaming about it like weeks ago.
Right?
Wolfie's not here. Oh, there he is.
Kick the ball!
Kick the ball!
Where'd it go? Kick the ball!
Kick the ball!
Yeah!
They also have an area where you can play soccer.
Oh.
Hit the ball!
Where'd the ball go? There it is.
Where the fuck did it go?
Ball.
Hit ball! Oh.
We're going on that island.
Fuck you, sports. Yes. I need to go there. I need to go statue, and then I need to go Jonas's brothers. Coochie down to the coochie, like I'm coochie papa. Bye
bye.
Cooch. I look like Jesus with my fucking lava wings and this holy glow.
How, Jesus?
This is just what Jesus would look like if he was in a cow onesie.
How Jesus felt.
Hired!
Oh, someone's coming in that's not part of our crew.
Hi, Dr. Doom. Get here!
The little visitor?
Bitch.
Is the visitor what?
I bought him.
Hey.
All
out
I
now.
do is I buy.
Oh, we got a team. Must be this dude's sassy jazz hands.
Here's the thing I have to do.
Who's picking on our man?
Oh, to destroy.
Oh, he died.
Signal jammers.
Oop! Somebody else.
Whoa, bitch!
Whoa, bitch!
He hit me with a harpoon and then SMG. Whoa. I'm right next to the reboot van, so I mean. Moo cow!
He made you drop your crown, King.
Oh, damn. Iron
you
Man
dropped
shot
your
me.
Crown, King?
Do fucking something, visitor! Get him! Get him! I hit him with my pistol. Get him!
Oh my god. This motherfucker's got stormtrooper aim. We need IO guard aim right now.
I should probably run towards someone. Statue is of a man. But like, he's dressed like a hot robot.
It's The Rock.
Yeah. Ah! Oh, he put me down immediately. He gave me another owie.
He was just waiting.
The game lagged out for a hot second, and then he just shot me in the face.
I'm coming, Layne.
Please.
Coochie down to the coochie, oh. Like I'm coochie papa, baby. Cooch, 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 cooch.
It's zoom. Look at it zoom.
Ooh. Yeah, what the fuck? Where do I keep finding all these men?
Oh my god!
It's the dirt!
Babe.
I keep finding men!
Visitor got one.
Hell yeah, visitor. I knew I bought you for a reason. I'm just trying to find signal jammers, goddammit, but I keep finding men from Marvel coming out of the goddamn- No, not more men! No, ow!
Oh, ow! Ow! Fucking ow!
I'm finding every man.
And it's a woman from Marvel!
God damn it!
Why are you finding all the Marvel characters?
Damn! I'm trying to get my goddamn bingo card filled out.
The whole cast of the Avengers. Wait, did you find Iron Man and Black Widow?
That was Black Widow.
I bet they fucking.
Hey, Skulls.
Who?
You need this way more than I do right now.
I do have one on me.
Oh.
Although I haven't been able to stand long enough to use it. And I need one more signal.
More jam. People.
Tech skulls at all costs! Ow!
It's Thanos!
Anymore.
Yeah, none! We're done! I'm fucking good, bruh!
Oh my god.
Son of a bitch!
Right, how many more Disney properties?
Oh, there we go. Alright. I get a space rock as a treat. Thanks, man. I'm doing quest 4 with no questions at all.
Space rock is a treat.
Yeah. He said he'd give me a space rock as a treat, and honestly, after the morning I've had, I would love that.
Wait, I want a space rock?
Right?
Wait, can I get a space rock from him?
Well, if you do his quests and get, like, the signal jammers, yeah, I bet he'd get you a space rock.
Oh, where's the other signal jammer?
There was one out by the pier. There was one on, like, the backside of the island where, Iron Man was killing me.
Oh, was
and then there was one down on the beach where Black Widow was killing me.
These are just landmarks now.
Yep. And if you ran far enough beyond where Thanos was trying to kill us, there was another one.
Look at that
best
butt.
Yes, ever.
Can we look at that butt? Stone.
Whose butt we looking at?
Stone butt. Big butt.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I need to go to that ass.
Let's go to that ass.
And we can use it as a launch thingy because it sucks you.
Launch off his ass.
The ass does a suck.
The ass does a suck.
They're hunting out of jealousy. Oh god. What did I do to Disney from the set of the Hitman Squad? I don't know! I've just been living my goddamn life.
Give me that spicy fish.
Face camera. He suspects the big banana guys. There are multiple potassium.
Potassii? Oh.
Oh god! I got a real close up look at his junk.
Who's doing a shoot?
I'm sitting on his shoulder.
How and why?
I hit him for 90.
Damn.
That shark's gonna fucking get him.
For us.
Yeah, loot shark knocked him out.
Nah.
Over 100 meters. Nice.
Also, we should get a moving. We do have a bit.
Right near the Joneses. Mr. Jones and tell each other very dear and I wanna be some who believe.
Excuse me, don't shoot me, I'm in the suck.
Are you getting shot in the suck?
I'm getting shot in the suck.
Cassius is innocent of crimes, except war crimes. That's kind of the standout crime. JJ?
Oh. Is JJ Farms.
I'm on the rock's shoulder. Can I? To aim high or aim low?
Hit him high, hit him high, hit him high, hit him high, hit him low, hit him low, hit him low, hit him low.
You feel like the guns are louder in this chapter?
Yeah, they're definitely more audible. Oh my god! I want to hit this man from on top of the rock, but I can't.
I don't think you can get all the way up there.
I'm on top of his shoulder right now.
Yeah, but I can't get on top of his head.
Well, I got close enough.
You can't give the rock head. That's some bullshit.
Look at this stuffed llama.
Oh.
So oh.
Why'd Woody come out of him? No, excuse me, why did wood come out?
He was stuffed with sawdust.
Oh! Just like all good toys.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of shooting.
Ooh, that SMG needs to be nerfed.
Yeah, the SMG is really powerful.
The range is obnoxious.
Zero recoil.
Hey, Bunker Jonesy.
Why did they put a helmet on the statue and why not have the Rock doing the eyebrow thing?
Right? Missed opportunity.
Damn.
Well,
there's some wheels.
Ah, storm.
Ready for the win!
Excuse me?
New bounty!
Oh!
Wee.
Oh, look at you slide! There you go!
And done.
Zew.
They be doing a shoot over here.
Kill him!
Shoot him back!
Kill him with your mind.
Can't see them.
Like a mind kill.
Where are they shooting me from now?
Oh.
That, there's one there.
Okay. He gone.
There was one there.
Mm-hmm.
You spin right round, baby. Me round. Like a record, baby. Right. Me right. Round, round. Why are those people running off there?
A Charlotte.
Oh, there's a Charlotte. Oh no.
Sorry. He's rolling out at the same time.
Oh, he killed your helper mans!
Oh no!
My mans! My truck!
Oh my god!
Oh, it was worth it. I delivered them a bomb.
Aim, please. Thank you.
Commander, nice workout.
Thank you, Jeff.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
Ooh, we have to go.
Yeah.
Oh, there it comes.
Ooh, I need
the storms are coming. You're gonna have to get up and run.
I'm a cow. I know exactly how to do that. Big pew.
Oh, that sniper's got such a noise.
Yeah, it's intimidating. Oh, there's people over there.
Daddy sniper.
Take out the bottom wall, someone's going up the hill. Don't let them get the supply drop.
Don't let them upgrade. Don't let them get better. Kill them. Destroy their lineage. Strangle their children so they can't come back and get you out of revenge.
Did you say stranger?
Yep. I'm pretty sure I did, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
Beware of strangers.
That man went to the moon. Well, that was a frog that I just saw.
Oh, look at all that explode.
Damn. taking a risk.
Risky bisky!
Well, they gotta push anyway.
Yep. They're going for the supply drop.
There they are.
What's Santa doing back there?
A great question we all ask ourselves.
Oh, there we go.
There. Oh, he is trying. I wish I had a fucking grenade. Ow!
You want me to drive another truck?
Yeah!
There we go! Nice!
You did it!
Ready or laughing?
What's happening?
Ready.
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 What are you laughing at?
Fucking JJ. <Jesus.
laughs> Hey, Layne.
Yeah.
Commander.
What would you feel if you knew that I had a bag of Nerds gummy clusters sitting next to me?
See, I'd be jealous, but get this. I found a bag of all blue raspberry Sour Patch Kids.
What the fuck?
Like, it's just an entire bag of blue raspberry ones.
Where did you find that?
Walmart, and I bought 7 bags.
Oh my god.
Is that like repackaged, like Pokemon cards?
Yeah.
I don't care. They're putting all rares in the bitch. It's like a Pokemon cards. Pokemon cards. Oh my god.
I can't talk tonight.
I'm talking too fast for my brain to catch up.
Strangle them Pac-Man card.
Good luck at the dentist, GF.
Luck. Good luck to your mouth.
Yeah, you pick a pack of Pokemans.
Peter pick a pack of Pokemans?
Yeah, Peter picked a pack of Pokemans.
A pack of Pokemans to Peter.
Yeah.
A pack of Pokemans, yeah.
Over there.
Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled
Pokemans. Alright, but what about Pikmin?
Yeah, pickled Pikmin Pika Pokemans.
Yeah.
You're saying things now. His name went from Peter to Pickle.
No, Peter Piper picked a pickled Pikmin.
No, you just named him Pikle on that last one.
Pika Pokemon.
You Peter. Said, like, Pickle picked a Pika pack. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Pickle Peter. What happened to Peter?
You gotta watch out for Pickle Peter. He's around. He's coming around.
Oh, I don't
there
want...
are a lot of people here, by the
Peter
way.
Peter just goes way too hard with his preservatives business. But he too must be Pickle.
Ow! I'm down.
Oh no.
Oh, man, I'm about to be dead. I'm dead.
Oh, Shifty Shafts is back? What?
Sure.
Yes,
oh my
is.
Goodness! This was a season 6 location. This is wild!
Pick a peck, poke pack.
That man had my crown, Layne!
He had your crown?
Kill
well,
him.
I'm taking
That's
it
my
back!
Crown.
Give me that shit!
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
Oh.
Can we go back to the lobby real quick?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta change the skin after a dub.
And I threw it on the
ground.
And a part of your system.
Man.
It's Slobby in the lobby. Ew.
Slob that knob in the lob, BB.
Not even sloppy, slobby.
Yeah. We slobbin' knobs in the lobs.
Yep.
Let's all go to the knobby. Let's all go to the knobby. Alrighty. Page one completed.
You know, we'll play this big boy.
Playing a big boy?
Big boy.
Ooh.
Are you getting out the big boys?
I got out a big boy. Soft boy, but a big boy.
He's so soft and big.
Put a little bow on him. Give him up.
This sucks like a big baby. Kraken. That's a hockey thing. 3-0 in 5 minutes of hockey?
Jesus.
That's a bad sport.
Who has hacks?
They're getting their ass kicked.
Who's hockey playing hacks. The fucking easy bots in NHL fucking 2001? Too used to now being in like the 2010s and forward that I cannot process the year 2001.
Ooh, fun sports thing. There was an NBA game that broke the record for biggest deficit ever. This final score is like 150-78.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Fucking crazy.
Oh, are we going up there?
Oh, I haven't been here yet.
America also can't process 2001. Hashtag never forget.
What happened?
Nine-eleven, make a wish.
Yeah.
Better be a good one.
Don't worry about it.
Don't
you worry about it.
Everyone else, though, worry very heavily about this. So many people on these roofs, and I haven't touched down yet.
Sleepy sound, is that what it is?
Sleepy sound. It's so sleepy.
Sleepy sound.
How about that asthma?
Sucks to your asthma.
Oh, where are they at? I hear footsteps.
One. Down in here.
I'm coming.
Ow. Oh my god.
What was it? 2001? I was 2 years old.
Is he emoting at me? He's laughing at me!
Oh.
Sorry about that. Great username.
You know, he's sorry about it.
I hope he is. Ow! Well, someone finally shot me.
Someone's also shooting me from across the way. Love that.
Freckles win!
Just wanna get in this building!
Are these people fighting in the streets?
Well,
oh, he's Gumbo. Or whatever.
Gumby.
Yeah. Gumby the Gumball Boy.
He's got a gumball skin already.
Right, that's what
he's
I was
thinking.
He's got
like an alternate too, so he's like really high in the pass.
How many fucking levels did that man buy?
Ow! Alright, well. Oh, sorry about that, got me too.
That damn gumbo. There's the gumbo.
Damn it. I don't like that shotgun.
What a good reaction.
Wow.
Oh, that's it. I like that emote.
That's cool. Can't remember that.
That man did a whole squad wipe.
Yep.
Before 9/11, airplanes would pick you up at the end of the runway if it was closer to your house so you wouldn't have to walk.
JJ.
Remember back in the day when the pilots would just leave the cockpit, go into some place in the plane, pick up a child, and just take them to the front?
Yup.
Yes.
Especially if it was your first flight, you could do that.
I never had that experience.
Well, yeah, you were two when 2001 happened.
Yeah.
When the Space Odyssey came.
Ah, 2001.
Yeah, Space Odyssey.
I remember it well.
Like it was yesterday. Let's go dare. I don't know what that is, but I don't want to go dare.
Fine.
Let's go dare.
Yeah.
Oh, back even this, the pilots also just left the fucking door open to the pilot room.
I like the cockpit being called the pilot room.
Yep. Even though I just said it, could not think of the word cockpit. Mm-hmm.
No, it's the pilot room.
It's the pilot room.
It's the pilot
pit. It's the room where you keep the pilots. We're talking about 9/11, Dandy.
Yeah, you know, casually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, this is the...
A Crimin like... Buff Farm?
Yeah, it's like a plant place.
Oh.
All the garden.
Specific plants here?
Are these weeds?
Weeds plants.
Weed? We're growing weed here?
Weedums.
Christmas weed!
Oh, Christmas weed. Oh, Christmas weed. You just ran right by a safe.
I want it.
Go ahead.
I'm kidding.
Oh my god, it was almost done too!
I want it. I'll help you.
Thanks. You gonna juice? I'll help.
Yeah. Fucking wolf.
Good old team juicing.
Oh.
So anyway, all I have is a pistol.
Yeah, I just have my sticks.
I've got a rock. No,
My god.
You've got the
shotguns.
Rock?
You've got the
yes.
rock?
Awesome.
I have this whole ass heart in my hand.
Got the rock's heart?
Yep. I've even got it on.
Oh.
Oh.
Flippy floppies.
There's a purple MK7 assault boom.
I want it!
Jump through flaming wings. I need to discover the device.
Run, dolphin.
I hear dolphin shooting.
This dolphin splashing. Getting everybody,
all wet.
This ain't SeaWorld. This is real as it gets. I'm on a boat
motherfucker.
Don't you ever forget. I'm on a boat and it's going fast and I got a nautical theme Kashmir to Afghan.
Apparently some Gen Z's recently discovered Jizz in My Pants on TikTok.
Hell yeah.
Really? No, protect goals!
No! All the Marvels are gonna come get me!
Would be you.
That man swim. Oh, hey.
Hope that hurt him.
Oh, he was,
not physically,
then
emotionally.
Yeah.
Oh, it always hurts emotionally. got a boat and I've got a boat and I've got a boat and I've got a boat and.
Might sound controversial, but I hear you have a boat.
And.
Why would you say that on stream?
I know. I have to be careful. Whoa, two boats. I want a boat. Can't.
Yeah! I've got a boat and...
That's a sweet boat, Skulls.
Hey! It was a land boat before I put it in the water. I've got a boat and...
Me! Oh, that was awesome!
Oh my god.
It's all here now.
The end of Endgame, but it's against Skulls. Oh no.
Somebody else.
Where?
Where are they at?
Well, I guess I have to reload. Hey, stand still for a second. Thank you, sir. Whoosh!
Ow!
Why are there water wolves?
Water. They've adapted.
What's a guzzle juice do?
It gives you health.
Give you at least.
Okay. Don't know if it do more, but it at least give you health.
Well, it won't let me use it because I have full health. So.
Who's shooting?
This man in the water that I'm rocketing. Well, you know what?
Oh, a lot of wolf. Sure, I saw you talking about predictable before. What are you talking about? Why are there so many wolves? Holy shit.
And they have upped the ante on the wolves.
God damn. I'm gonna need some anti-wolves at this point.
Hey!
What?
What's that supposed to mean?
I mean, I want less fucking wolves! What do you think I meant?
I'm right here.
Okay. Well, you can be elsewhere, too.
Well... Hey, use anti-wolves.
No, you're plenty of wolf. It's all these extra wolves that are in here.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like you almost said thank you. Don't do that. Wow!
Oh, there's a gem there.
Yes. I'm slowly rolling backwards. Your bow's really cute.
Thanks. What are we doing, guys?
I spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round,
right round, round, round.
Our bounty's over here.
Yeah, let's go get our bounty.
Let's do it. Let's get that quilted picker-upper. Your actions are predictable. Your dick's predictable, sugar. Boom! Fucking got him, but it looks like a goddamn penis, nerd.
Oh no, not the penis-shaped dick.
Is he in this building?
Ow, what the fuck?
Oh, coming up.
Ooh. Oh shit! Abandoned ship!
Oh, they're all
It would've
on
been
me.
Nicer if you didn't abandon it with me on it, but... Oh.
My bad.
Oh god. Oh no.
You. Wait.
Stony got wrecked. Sugar doesn't like that I have fun. Rude. Calls me predictable. He said, predictably. Killing my vibes.
The house!
God, Charlotte, you bitch, reload! Oh, that one killed me.
Wow.
Right in the butthole!
Did we get them all?
I don't believe so, because he didn't pop.
That was absolutely a Mad Max spray.
Nope, they're all behind there!
Oh, yep, they were camping over here.
They were waiting.
Yep. Kid stud, that's disgusting.
Where the fuck are they?
They were camping, that brick, yeah, right in there, in that corner. They were camping in there.
Yeah, get him in the butt!
Nice!
Awesome. I had grabbed Skulls's.
Oh. We're all dead except
for... Oh, you need to run.
Maybe we're dead. We're all dead, dead. Good news is where you're going. It's Reboot Van.
You gotta hustle! What you doing?
Oh, it's going now!
I have 5 med kits, I'll be alright.
That's a lot of med kits.
What number zone is it?
Yes.
It is a... It's a one tick, we'll be alright.
How can you tell?
You go to the map and it says 1 DPS.
Oh, gotcha.
What the fuck? That what that mean?
Damage per second? Yeah.
That what that mean?
That what that mean? Fuck! Hey, Alexo.
Hey, Alexo.
There's a lot going on over there, and I don't want to get involved.
It looks like your bow is on top of the Christmas tree on your vest.
It does. It make it cute.
Yeah.
Ooh. I appreciate that it's very well placed. Really?
Bro.
From where? Behind me!
Jeez.
Someone was also coming up in the other direction. I don't know if they saw you, though. Nice.
Oh, shit.
That's right, little baby storm. Ooh. Nice.
Oh my god.
Hit him!
Landing into the wall!
Holy shit!
This is Scott Pilgrim, but more.
Fuck you!
So many ex-girlfriends.
Fuck you!
So many.
Reboot us and let us loot.
Fucking god.
The Fortnite world has like 87 ex-girlfriends.
Right?
And Layne, hater
and
of Layne. Pussy, can survive it all.
God damn.
I'm shaking.
You did amazing.
That was exceptional.
You're doing great, sweetie.
It's like a horde mode.
Pretty much. Mm-hmm. Better AI.
Aw, oh, Marty.
Layne kill all those women.
Right? It's like a cross.
There it is.
From where?
Oh dear. Oh dear. No, leave me alone.
Worms are creeping. Oh, can't get out that way.
14 fucking kills.
When did I do that?
Damn.
Whoa.
Somebody riding up.
You're hearing him.
Oh,
just across the way.
Ditched.
They're behind the tree. Poke your head out. Got him.
He's got a buddy.
Yeah, he's trying to res him. No! Wow, was real determined to shoot me. Help.
That person had a one-track mind.
Distraction.
Oh, I can rest through the wall.
I did not mean to do that.
Do you
have any
bless.
Shields that I could
Yeah, I'll give
partake
I have
in?
One. You can we'll do half. Amsies. Skulls, you need a life. You
yeah.
need a life.
Yeah,
you
I do. Actually,
need extra life.
Oh
do
my
need
god.
A life. Thank you for noticing. Life alert for skulls. I've fallen and I can't get out of my house. Might as well take these. I need that extra life, like in Scott Pilgrim, and he slaps the extra life, and it goes like a ba-doop sound. And then Layne can keep fighting all the ex-girlfriends.
Fight them all.
I'll take all the girlfriends.
If somebody else needs this,
give it to Layne.
Mains deserves.
My heart's still beating after that one.
Well, I hope it is.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Beating real
yeah.
fast. Beating real
I
fast.
I sure hope it does. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
See if we can get on top of that mountain.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
You suck.
Oh, someone else has the same idea. Look at that taxi go.
Somebody's on the bottom.
Somebody should be. Ah, why me? Ow.
They're head glitching like pro gamers.
Wow.
Them.
Gotcha. Going around the right.
Trying a different tactic.
Got one of them coming up on you.
They're coming after me. There was someone behind me, wherever I was.
Oh yeah. Got him.
Nice.
No, you can't come back. Or you. Spin me.
One left.
Oh, low fuel.
I think I saw him down there. Yeah, he's down there.
at the yellow marker?
Yeah, he was. I saw him.
Alright, well, let's stir shit up.
Oh, yep, there he is.
Hey, boss baby.
Nice.
Yay.
Winning.
Oh, 19 fucking kills.
Holy Jesus, shit. Dude.
Oh my god.
You killed a fifth of the goddamn game.
Oh my god.
This is for Layne. Excellent job. Thank you, Dyer. Thank you, Marty.
Lauby?
Hold on a minute. I gotta get a screenshot of my match stats real quick.
Do it.
Hell yeah.
Do we go back to the lobby, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, I need something to drink. I'll be right back.
You should. Go quench.
Go juice. What a good boy.
Best boy.
He shoots so we don't have
around.
To.
Right? Oh, can we do our all gold round that we didn't get to do last
time? Sure.
All gold. Rolled gold.
You've already got out to our born. Oh. That form on her is so goddamn cool.
What am I gonna use for a weapon?
How are you doing, chat? That's my link. I work so little on it. The fuck you talking about, JJ? I did say all link. Oh my god, it me! It me in Endgame!
Oh.
I'm running!
Oh my god!
Look at me go! It's beautiful,
Sugar,
JJ.
Sugar is predictable your word of the day.
Did somebody else have to say it to set off all the furniture so they cheer and yell happily now that you framed it like that?
We found our secret word of the day!
I've never watched Pee-wee's Playhouse, so I have no idea. Only seen Pee-wee Herman in the article about him jerking off in the theater and on Gotham.
He jerked off on Gotham?
I hope so.
Oh my god.
But not that they showed on camera. Oh, and Nightmare Before Christmas.
He a nightmare?
He is Locke.
Oh.
He's Locke. Catherine What's-Her-Fuck from Beetlejuice is Shock, and Danny Elfman is Beryl.
That's awesome.
Kim, you good? You doing alright?
Probably not.
Oh no, are we not gonna be able to do it?
We will. Again? By God, we will. Just take a second.
Forcing.
Hey, Sauce Boy!
Hey, Sauce Boy.
Hello.
Hello, Sauce One.
Layne, we're doing our golden round that we didn't get to do.
Okay, cool.
Oops, doing the connecty dots.
There you are, you're in
That's
our
good.
In the lobby.
You're present.
Let's see. Who are you guys playing for the golden round?
I'm Torin.
Daddy Chimp.
Monkey Boy.
What? Excuse me, Monkey Man.
He's a whole man.
Whole ass mans.
Whole ass.
Where's she at?
Where's somebody? I saw some man's Twitter post, and he grew out just like Daddy Chimps's facial hair. He grew out like the chops and the mustache, and I went, that man's actually really good looking.
Yeah.
With that facial hair, and that should not be possible.
Wolfie.
Yeah.
Wolfie.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
There you go.
I was
accidentally equipped it. I did not mean to. I double clicked and I didn't mean to double click. I got it.
I'm doing just fine, you marinade boy.
Good old pesto child.
Pesto.
I love those pesto paternity tests.
Gravy lad.
You are not the guacker.
I don't know if y'all were also the chosen ones, but I got a happy Thanksgiving from Sauce Boy.
Oh,
what?
Wow. And
I felt very loved.
On or through what platform?
Discord.
What?
Oh, I did not, you little whore. Where was mine? Actually, I didn't celebrate American Thanksgiving, so that's accurate. Yeah. Also, I'm feeling fight.
Sauce Boy, I want my Thanksgiving still.
Actually, you should have given me mine in October. What the fuck?
Sauce Boy likes me more. Sauce Boy likes me more.
That's fine. I don't need a soppy little lad hanging out with me. Whatever.
Hey, now.
Layne, are you also a soppy little lad?
I am as a soppy little lad. I stand with Sauce Boy.
These are gonna be like our new sports teams of the Pain Babies and the
Soppy
Lads.
Little Lads!
I'm swimming out to the statue. It's Soppy and the Loppy, ew! Like the Jalopy? Are you doing that in an old fucking car?
Oh.
Oh, I reached the end of the ocean. It won't let me go any further.
Aww.
Boo, you what whore.
End of the ocean?
Yeah, when you get fucking too close Truman to the show. Island, it says no.
It's not allowed.
I'm just
you
swimming
the, you
in
the
place.
Paint wall.
I'm gonna walk through the door in the horizon.
Have we gone to Chonker Speedway?
No. Is this just like the Cars universe?
Yeah.
Here?
I'm really upset that Chonker Speedway breaks the whole double letter thing. Like,
oh, the alliteration?
Yeah, the Cuddle Cam.
Yeah,
and
is it the only one that doesn't?
No, I have to look.
Greasy Grove, Rocky Reels, the Joneses, and Sanctuary, I guess. Log Jam Lumberyard?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's still LL.
That's yeah. Constipation.
A log jam? Oh my god. Oh, I didn't
Hi,
mean
chicken.
To do that shit. Well, that fucked me up. Oh, I'm in not a good place.
What'd you do?
Well, I meant to land on a chest, but I ended up landing on a tree.
Oh.
Not the best.
No. And now I don't have a gun.
I also don't have a
There's
gun.
Somebody right on the other side of that, Wolfie.
There's this gun here for some reason.
There's another guy dropping down on me.
Oh. Ow.
King David is in from the Bible?
Ow. You think he'd have better things to do.
Right? Look at him just stand there, or sit there, lay down there.
Ah, get human the- bill! Yeah.
Itch boy?
So chat, which are you, a pain baby or a soppy little
soppy
lad?
Soppy little lad! Autumn, if you do make those logos, please send them to me because I absolutely want to put a poll up on Twitter to see if what team people are on.
Oh yes, absolutely.
I'm on Team Soppy.
I am also Team Soppy.
I'm a pain baby.
I am also a pain
Man's
baby.
Man's over here.
I'm the soppy.
How many times do I have to pick your ass up?
Well, this will be two.
Are you talking to me?
No.
pick me up too? Mom! I'm done at the party. All these kids are drinking alcohol.
Shaking your booty again. I'm like petting your lower back. It's weird.
Hot. Like a horse.
I'll help. Oh.
This will require much introspection. Chat, look deep into yourselves. See who you identify as. Oh, there's another one of those gems.
Ooh. Where?
Boop.
Oops.
I don't remember which ones I have and which ones I don't.
There, I'll mark that a little better.
Like I don't have that.
Wait, who wants to race?
Oh, I want a purple
hold on.
One.
Hold
oh,
on.
Shit. Yeah,
hold
the on.
Black one.
Fuck yeah.
I'll say you on.
That. Do you have to, is there all a race right. to actually like start?
I don't know.
Just, I know, but yeah. Like boop, 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 boop.
Get out of my way!
Fast and Furious!
Oh, it's the fire rings!
Fire rings! Oh god!
Oh, I'm outside.
Obstacles, no!
You're out of the arena!
Ooh. The arena!
God.
Surprise!
Let's go!
Oh my god.
Ah!
No!
Awesome.
Fucking hype, my dude.
We should probably get going.
You probably should. Oops.
Team Scooch in the lead, hell yeah. Oh right, the game!
That was the game, what do you mean?
Yeah.
That was the only game I was playing.
It did get me my next level, so, you know. As far as I'm concerned, that was our game.
Oh, hell yeah. For jumping through the firing?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oop.
Where do I hear things from?
Your ears, silly.
Finish race, back out to lobby.
I hear shoots.
Quite a few pew pews in the northeast.
We are right in our bounty circle.
You're right in our bounty circle.
I mean,
boom.
Yeah.
Fucking.
That's
gobble.
Like just what I said.
Again.
How much pew pews out here?
A lot of pew pews. I'm gonna go investigate these pew pews.
I'm staring at the pew pews.
Oh, they're in the, like, Tomb Raider tomb.
It's not Predator camp. I don't care. Although I do love these jungle things, they're so pretty.
Right.
I don't have a single sniper on me.
I do.
Oh.
at up 87. Yeah, boy, you better crawl.
Get him. Get his crawling ass.
Back. Try this.
Oh my god.
He had a legendary shotgun.
Oh yeah, he does. Did.
Yeah, Wolfie, I'm a big fan of the sniper rifle.
Yeah.
This is big fun. The fact that it has three bullets in the clip is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I want to go for that crate.
You going for the crate?
So, oh my god, I slid over the rock. What the fuck? God's eyebrow tickle my taint.
That's like the... It's like the precursor to a mustache ride.
Right? This is the warm-up.
Mm-hmm. Someone's coming up from the, across the way, Wolfie.
Oh, so you guys are all the way over there. Should we, Skull? Should
we kind of went in the opposite direction,
Let's go back the other way.
Melvin Morales!
We could go the other way, but it's also in the opposite direction of the circle.
You're correct. But also, teamwork makes the dream work. You know what I'm saying?
DreamWorks did make the Shrek work, but I also don't want to die.
Did you abandon me?
Not right here. I was healing.
Okay.
I call that the Johnson kiss! Ew!
Oh. Hey, it was our bounty. Layne, I'm crawling towards you.
Wolfie's right behind you.
Oh. Hey.
Crawling in my crawl.
These crawls, they do not crawl.
Oh. Fear is how I crawl. Confusing who is crawl.
I have a med pack for you, Wolfie, if you don't have one.
Yeah.
I have not had four launch pads if we want to use one.
Yeah, we can use one once we get in the soycle.
The vehicle.
Okay.
The soycle's right here.
I also got med packs.
Yeah.
Metal pond. I do too.
Skulls, where are you going?
God knows.
God only knows what Skulls does without us.
But I found Puddle Pond.
But she's
Wolfie,
so predictable,
you need
guys.
Some minis? Wolfie, you want minis? Wolfie!
Yes! Oh! Fucking chucked him.
The only predictable thing is that you will lose me.
Yes.
No, JJ, that's my leash! You can't have it!
What if there was this TikTok
more
trend
racing.
That went around a little bit that was talking more about racing. What your toxic gamer trait was.
Yeah.
And one of them was this girl that was like, my toxic gamer trait is that I will always just wander off, so whoever is with me always has to keep finding me. It's like, did Skulls write this?
Well, we are in a circle.
Yeah, we are.
Unfortunate for
us. Woohoo! Back
record. Woo! Of course.
No, you can't cheat!
It's not cheating, it's off road. Oh my god! Jesus!
Why is there a fishing pole in the middle of the course? Oh, someone's shooting at us.
Yeah, you better go drive away and go see who's shooting. Oh, somebody is right there though.
Someone's
shooting.
Oh my god.
It's me.
Twin. Oh, there's that.
Hey, since you killed that man, do you want that, Layne?
You should get that.
I'm okay.
I mean, you killed that man.
I really like the other assault rifle better.
I'll take that.
The one with the aim down sight.
Didn't need to tell Freckles twice.
Yeah, there's somebody like over there.
Alright, these furry bitches are off. Oh, there's some wheels! We can see what happened!
Oh shit!
See if anything happened.
Oh shit!
Poor. It's the worst fucking vehicle in the game.
Well,
I haven't talked to Frosty Treat yet.
Ooh.
Hey, Dole Whip.
That's another one.
Another one what?
Bites the dust.
Ba-da-ba. Ba. Ba.
I just slid off that building instead of crouched.
Ba-da-ba. Ba.
Oh, it's a man down at the end of the street.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Got him. Pineapple ghost.
Oh, he's a ghost now.
Oh, there's more shooting. Are they shooting at you guys?
Hey, yeah. Charging into battle!
Oh, I got them both.
Nice. Oh. Back into the town we just came in.
Wee.
Oh, they're trying to get me. Oh, they're real trying to get me. They're on the softies.
There we go. Oh, what the f-
Wee-hee-hee! Alright.
Careful going into town because they're by the oh, they're coming in. They're pushing.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, that's
you trying to flank, bitch? The fuck's an alligator pear?
Flavor, Capitan!
Wolfie, I have a med pack if you want one.
Yes, sir. Would love.
Layne, how's it going for you?
Oh, just doing a snipe. At Kakashi over here.
Fighting the cocky boy?
Yeah. I got somebody over here.
I aim this shit. There we go. Thank you.
Oh.
Now kill him.
He's behind that rock.
Wow, what a wimp. Did he put up a tent? He was in that tent healing! I can't. Got him. Got the tent man. It's just him now.
Distraction!
Got him.
Go. Yeah! Nice.
Yay.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
What the fuck is happening? I thought it was gonna keep going. I'm like, did you really do this?
That's my spooky cheer for TGIFF.
A 150, that's the Pacer Gram?
Yeah.
We did it! We won on our gold round!
We did!
We did.
Yay!
Did we win 4 games tonight?
We won like all of them.
Yeah. Thank you, Marty.
We did well.
We did real well.
I play Fortnite so fucking easy.
Yeah.
I said laying on the ground many a time.
I'm proud of us.
Me too. Mm-hmm.
Chat, this smooch is for you.
I'm just unlocking some stuff.
Oh, alright. Well, they didn't get to see my smooch.
They didn't see your smooch.
Wow. Oh my god.
There it is. Give him another smooch. Give him one more smooch.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, here we go.
Wait, hold on. I just unlocked something. Now I need to show it.
Oh my goodness, really? Look at the bubbles!
It's Grave Digger, but he shoot bubble!
Bubble Digger.
Does that mean they're gonna add monster trucks at some point?
That would be better. Amazing.
Well, good stream, everybody.
Good stream.
Very good stream. Well,
we love you, chat. We'll see you Wednesday.
Yes. We'll see you.
I love you.
Thank you, everybody, very much. Thank you, Sugar, for dropping that shit ton of gift subs earlier. That was fucking awesome. Thank you, everybody, who donated bits. We'll see you guys Wednesday. We love you. Have a good night.
Bye.